We're following some breaking news right now from Westminster. Sheridan back open in both directions from 80th to 73rd after a deadly crash there. We do know at least one person has died and several other people had to be taken to the hospital.